always been the belief of mankind that we can survive or endure anything, that the scientists will devise some solution to the problem at hand. We have been lulled into a false sense of security by movies and video games depicting our defeat of alien invaders or the survival of Armageddon. But the grim truth is that this is no movie. This is life. This is humanity. This is Earth.
We're out. Looks like we're walking from here, dude.
We felt as the young. Our hearts unseen borders kept out what stung. And see, remember the star as we always try so hard. It's the little things that tear us apart. We always try so hard.
I've been wondering, what's that artifact thing that your granddad left you?
I'm not sure, but it came with a note as well, and it reads, you know what to do. But I really have no idea.
What's that illness that's killing everybody? I mean, everybody's going to die anyway, but maybe it's God taking all the good people before the planet kills all.
Yeah, shut up. I'm here for a reason. I just know it. Why me? Just don't make sense.
I don't know.
We best be off.
Where the hell are we going?
We'll go to this bridge, and I've got this like special connection with it. I think it's something to do with my granddad.
At 800 hours on the 21st of September 2044, two bright flashes of light hit somewhere in the UK. We are not totally sure why it was or what it has done, but it seems to be that the illness that has killed so many people has finally started to stop. And leading scientists from all over the globe are coming together to find a solution for this death that has stalked these lands. This is a recorded broadcast and will air every 5 hours. God bless you all. Stay safe.